Open your VST3 plugin folder. Click on InstaLooper3 to reveal the VST presets, then select the preset you want to use and drag and drop it on the audio track. Activate loops to apply creative effects on the audio stream. You can modify the sequenced parameters of the preset by clicking on the sequencer. Select the parameter to modify on the drop-down list, then modify the sequence on the fly.